Hey everybody, do you really honestly know the names of the notes all over your guitar, up and down every string? Think about it.